8319 Bear Creek Drive. The right side of the roof looks good, but the left, there's a fire damage coming out this window that caught the roof. Had central air, but it's stripped for all the copper. Big two-car garage. It looks stable, just beat up on the inside. Has a deck set up for an out-of-ground pool. Discoloration on the roof back here, like different colored shingles. Smells like fire. Can't really see much in there.